Sugar meets all of the same criteria as alcohol. Alcohol is an energy source, but it is not a nutrient. There is no biochemical reaction in the body that requires alcohol. When consumed in excess, alcohol does damage to your body. We keep alcohol out of the hands of children, but we don't think twice about giving them a glass of soda or orange juice. Children are getting the diseases of alcohol without alcohol, because sugar is the alcohol of the child.